My name is Cole Galloway. I'm a professor in physical therapy at the University of Delaware, and you're in the Pediatric Mobility Lab and Design Studio. I was born in Mississippi. I went to my undergraduate at University of Southern Mississippi. What I do during the day is design technology and training to advance the mobility of kids with special needs. These are kids that have cerebral palsy, maybe Down syndrome, maybe general developmental delay. Mobility problems are way more than just movement. Because a kid's mobility is a human right, we all have the right to move independently. It's the independent mobility that really is the focus. When you don't have the ability to determine when and where you move, somebody else will determine that for you. And that's a dangerous thing to do when you're trying to foster independence in a child. So what we study in the lab and design for can be sort of categorized into three separate types. Real-world harness systems.
It can travel this way. It can travel this way.
Ride-on cars.
So you sit down and drive it.
And functional fashions.
A suit that lights up when the muscles under these electrodes are active.
The first time I can remember being interested in science probably is in eighth grade in science class, where I was really intrigued by the fanciness of science, that scientists had big brains, they were respected, they had cool outfits, they may have had cool things. Well, I knew I loved movement, I loved sports, I loved dance, I loved music, so that got me interested in physical therapy. Physical therapy got me working with people that had movement problems, and that was a natural sort of next step. Was I need to go back for more training to be able to design technology to help people move. I really like movement. So if I want a child to become independently mobile, I have to attack the child, their brain, their bones, the family, society, community, public policy, politicians, the industry, funding. If I really want to change a system, I've got to change every component that weaves into the system. That needs collaborators. I have to have the planet working with me. Oh, I love, in my free time as hobbies, I love to move and be mobile with my three sons. I love running, I love hiking and biking. I have a very movement-oriented free time where I'm always with kids, having fun with kids. So movement mobility. With three sons, you get both sides of independence, and I get to see that in action. So I'm very lucky.